tons and tons of stuff while I wait. So you're preparing for invasion, but you through your own. Have somewhat of a concentration. Okay. You want to join? No? You are a fascist. You are a twig. So how many of your focuses are not now useless because Europe fell before the end of 1940. You know, you did set up your nice empire. You got all the Greece and all that. Get Hungary into this. Try not to start a coup, they're weak enough as it is. Time for all the troops to start reassembling. In Finland. Continue producing them for a little while. And then we'll replace them with anti-tank guns. Actually, let's not do anti-tank guns until we have an actual one of our own that we're producing. Yeah, we don't have any. And we want the at least the pack 40. Never sorry, the time limit for this episode. Oh well, I'll cut it out later. What about... What British gunboat? They killed an Italian. Does that mean that the entire alliance is going to fall apart and we're going to fall upon Japan halfway across the world? Three more. No, that's control. Three more for you. And the rest of you get a new general. Oh! Uh-oh! I know what's gonna happen! We did say we would do that. That is true. Anyone that's good with infantry? That's all this really is. Lots and lots of infantry. There. Put you down here with them. Your job will be to rush the oil field. Yeah. Anyway, oh, we can have Heinrich Himmler in charge of everyone. What a horrid idea. Actually, I just want to promote Rommel. You are now the high command, commander in chief or whatever of the German forces. Have fun. Start learning more about the Russians. Oh yeah, factories. It's okay, I'll do that once Hungary comes around to our way of thinking. Perhaps we should invade Switzerland. What do you think? They have pretty much no forces on this side. Yeah, I'm gonna conquer Switzerland. there. We don't really need you anymore. No, let's just... let's get some casts. We'll be needing them. A lot. I'm going to be phasing out the light tanks. Replacing you with mechanized. Similar thing with you. I might not have enough. 5, 10, 15, 20. Yeah, I don't have enough infantry experience right now to edit you. Enough for you. This is going to be expensive. On one hand, this organization. We have only about 6 months before the penalty wears off. Well, on the other hand, well, we only have 6 months till it wears off. We're not going to make that much progress. I mean, where do most people get stopped? Where's the big network of rivers? Like, most people I'm aware of get stuck on the rivers, I think, around here. So yeah, we'll take Eastern Poland back and a bit of Western Russia, like Minsk and all that. But then what? Anyway, but now we just need to focus on rebuilding our new holdings. We don't have to worry about resistance as far as I'm aware of. No, we still do. But it's all going down. Mountain Infantry 2, a Naval Doctrine. Yeah, I know we have decisions available. You know, how many moves of fascist support? Actually, they want democratic. We do get a bit pulling. So if we could build some AA guns, that'd be nice. We're also going to have to start building. We're going to have to start building up the Belt and Congo and all that. You think we're still importing that we shouldn't? Yep. We don't need it anymore. We don't need you. But we are going to need infrastructure in order to properly exploit this stuff. We're going to need all the fuel we can get. Rubber is nice. It's off the coast, so they're not just going to munch into it. I don't imagine Britain has much oil. Nope. You got absolutely nothing up there except resources. This would definitely be a good place to assault America from. Because it would be a foothold on the continent. Is there any way to tear down infrastructure? Oh yeah. Let's just maximize that. One hand, less recruitable population. On the other, more factories. Anyway. Oh no, I'm getting a war call on Sweden. Okay. What are we short on right now? Now we're short on pretty much everything. Tactical bombers. We got enough naval bombers. tanks, with light tanks, heavy tanks, and mechanized. How's our infantry equipment looking? How many MP40s do we have? Got 194. We're producing 15 Panthers. More factories. Put it to the Panther. We're going to need a lot of them. How's America doing? They could go against me. But they have a small problem. In that they're the only one left. Plenty of oil. I will still have to repair everything though. I need to do that first. You are dark blue. You will be... Sweden should be easy to take. I mean, yes, it's tons and tons of mountains. But really, there's no reason not to take it right now. I mean, what do they got? Like, seriously, what do they got? Small number of divisions, some military factories, which I would like. Some steel. Oh wait, no, not steel, aluminum. I should probably move all my planes to eastern airfields. Not quite on the front line, due to concerns. Is there any way to look at previous wars? See how many you lost? Or killed? Anyway. think he left Churchill before they were conquered? That's a good question. How long will it be until I finish justifying? They called in Canada. New Zealand's this one. I keep forgetting that this is Indonesia. So we got in New Zealand, all the way down there, and Canada, which is actually a problem. You will, instead of fighting here, you will panic. Instead, run. I don't think Canada anticipated this either, so we're gonna rush it. Let's hope we don't get into a war with the USA. Well, they're not the most powerful right now, so either way. There's a new allies. How quaint. Well, I am gonna have to end the recording now. Have a good day.